Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 42 here. Welcome to more Destroy Humans 2 Reprobed. Alright, this should be. Alright.
Hey, Poxy. Finally kicked you out of the geisha house, huh? Did you figure out where that ginormous monster went?
Not for certain. But I'm picking up a signal in the ocean to the south.
Yeah, what kind of signal?
A radiation signature, emanating in gamma waves from the creature's tortured brain.
Tortured?
Yes. It's as if the monster is crying out, "Kill me! Kill me!"
That's gotta be the most pathetic thing I've ever heard. So, you want me to hunt down this monstrosity and put it out of its misery?
Actually, I want you to read its mind and intuit the source of its cognitive dissonance, so we can get it some help and over time teach it confidence and self-esteem.
You gotta be kidding me.
Of course I am, you mutation! Now go kill that thing!
Alright. Oh okay, yeah, that's boss battling.
But how do I find it?
Do I have to? You get in your saucer and fly to the spot marked on your radar. Look for bubbles on the water. That's a pretty good sign there's a monster!
So then what? I just drop some fat boys.
That's a World War II reference.
Unfortunately, no. Your saucer's weapons are ineffective underwater. You'll have to figure out some way to get the beast to surface first.
And then I play a little whack-a-lizard. Got it.
Right, Crypto. Follow that bubble trail.
One bubble bloodbath coming up. Monster's about to hit the shore. Fasten your seatbelts. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Yeah, I've never understood the point of this, that frickin'... I don't know why he's fishing.
Generate. That can't be good. Weapon. This is being trained.
lizard lady gets to grow a new hammer when she destroys things, but Window has to drain energy from vehicles like a sissy.
What am I supposed to do?
Thank you.
Grab the weapons on your saucer and chop the monster's weak points. Get down on the ground and attack it from below.
Something. Bro, I really don't got time to fight all of you guys. Damn, that attack does so much fucking damage! Oh, piss off!
Giant lizard lady gets to grow a new femur when she destroys things, but Crypto has to drain energy from vehicles like a sissy. Game design. What an embarrassment to your people!
Finally! Fuck! That fight was plainly
die the same. Okay, that was a little different.
Blaha Moya! What have you done to that poor girl?
Ah, for once, it's not what it looks like.
I don't even know what it looks like.
Oh, why he doesn't explain that?
Now, I just received word from Sergei, my contact at the KGB. He says they're building Project Solaris at a Soviet base in Siberia. The town is called Tunguska. It's a little remote.
No kidding, because I thought everything in Russia was 20 minutes from everything else. Tick-tock, dollface.
I see they took out that cutscene. But whatever, it just doesn't mean anything. It doesn't mean anything. Alright, so we're done in Takoshima. And I'm gonna get this file ready for upload, so this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, we're Destroy Humans 2 Reprobed.